Okay.
Okay, here we go, here we go. Steven, go ahead and lady, get the hell out of the way. All right, we're rolling the graphics.
They get him?
Oh, yeah.
Good afternoon, Los Santos. Dan Dorfman here, following up on the news story, the active news situation. You can see down that the police have finally managed to pit the tractor. Either that or the tractor ran out of gas. We understand it gets about 3.5 miles to the gallon. Even though it has a 70-gallon tank, the amount of times that it's driven around Vespucci Boulevard and the Legion Square area has probably ran out of gas by this point in time. The police look like they've slapped cuffs on a particular suspect. Allegedly, Zeke from SecuraServe identified this individual allegedly as Slappy McGaffey, and he has a history, according to Zeke, that he's been stealing tractors and leading the police on a dangerous and harrowing chase, as we witnessed here at Weasel News. The news you need to hear when you need to hear it. And as you can see, the police right now are in the stolen vehicle. They're moving about, getting a wrecker to come out and collect that vehicle, no doubt to take it as evidence and bring it down to the impound. Now, we're not sure exactly what has transpired. You know, what set Slappy McGaffey off to go down and to steal this tractor allegedly from someplace, probably up there near the Sandy Shore area, and come down here and drive like you witnessed around the Vespucci Bank area, putting lots of people's lives in danger, as well as the those of the LSPD. Now, ultimately, the LSPD had to bring out some heavier vehicles to deal with this alleged incident. They had a brought out the heavy SWAT vehicle, which is like an armored tank, and heavy 1-inch metal plates capable of repelling most of the regular small arms fire that they might undergo if they go into particularly dangerous areas. But this particular vehicle weighs a lot more than the standard police cruiser, and they were able to get that vehicle pinned and trapped and arrest the perpetrator. As you can see, the scene kind of clearing itself here on Strawberry, but it was an active news situation. Once again, you can hear above us another police helicopter deployed as an asset as they continue to make sure they got this area safe and secure. No doubt Slappy McGaffey, if that's who was driving the tractor, whoever was driving there, has been brought down to the Mission Road Police Station. Well, he'll be held and interrogated regarding the crimes that he's committed, charged, and no doubt sent up to Bolingbrook, where soon he'll have a cellmate named LaWanda, who will take him into his arms, underneath his wings, and make sure that he receives the type of love and care that someone who steals a tractor and drives it down here in the city, putting people's lives in danger, deserves. This is Dan Dorfman as the situation is wrapped up here on Vespucci. That live scene all taken care of. We're down here at Vespucci Boulevard in Pillbox. Dan Dorfman with WVT. The Weasel News team. The news you need to hear when you need to hear it. God damn it. I'm going to have to put more money into the swear jar. Shit. All right, this is Dan Dorfman going back to the studio. Steven, back to you.
And cut.
All right. Well.